Hello everyone, Brian with Frontline Animal Removal. Today I'm doing a follow-up video about raccoons going in pod vents. As you can see, we put the trap in the line of travel because he's going from there to this corner. We climbed down this corner of the house and we caught a raccoon. So we're going to take him away and set another trap up and see if we get another one. Thank you.